one week in and feeling good. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Draft Champions. The Cowboys interplay with that first win under their belts, and they look good doing it, too. They'll square off here against the team that'll be up for them, the Pittsburgh Steelers.
And this heated rivalry matchup is underway. Wilson's got a chance to return this one. Wilson's tackled right at the 20. That return's good for about 18. The Cowboys break huddle and show a jumbo look. First down at the 20. Stafford's pass will go for an incompletion this time. Setting the lineups now. One of the absolute best at his position. That would be wide receiver A.J. Green.
Tall, great hands, fast. What is there not to like about A.J. Green? When you talk about your passing game, you must center it around what he can do on the offensive side.
Second and 10. Stafford with the give. Now looking at third down. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. First down here. The Cowboys step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package. Hand off. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
Well, when you're going to run the football, that's your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying it.
Second down and 8. Looking across the middle. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up. We'll go ground. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
Now first and 10. Jumps high and comes down with it. How about how high he went up in the air to get that one?
Unbelievable job that time. And again, that's part of every offense now in the NFL. It wasn't like that when I played. We didn't have guys that could go up and make catches like that.
Over to Graham. Graham's taken down at the 26.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Second and 6. And it's a completion to Hannah. The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. All set up now at the 16. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. A.J. Green with the catch. A serious drive. Here's the handoff. Force it across for the touchdown. That touchdown partner puts them in front here in the early part of the second quarter.
Yeah, it's nice. They scored that touchdown. The defense has got to be kicking themselves because they did not play well or smart on that scoring drive.
The Steelers set to return the kick. Sanders has got it. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Steelers now coming to the line. Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 7-0. First down at the 20. Williams going to take the handoff from the eye.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
It's not every day we get to broadcast a game that has such wide national appeal. These are two national teams, the Cowboys and the Steelers, with two of the greatest followings of all.
I think it's one of these games where you say it wouldn't matter what the record, it doesn't matter what the record is of either team. Everybody in America just knows the history, how important these teams are to the NFL, and you just want to watch them compete against each other.
Second and one. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald. First down on the way. And Williams has got it on the handoff. Got a big lane. Gains 18.
Williams is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. Coming to the line at the 44. Flacco's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Clay Matthews at the face of the quarterback.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offensive scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Picks off that pass.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have to